ma parole. J'aurais pu.
To meet you.
I don't owe you anything.
Oh, mon Dieu.
Il doit se passer quelque chose de peu banal.
Cherche les ennuis.
In your purse and you'll be fine.
His grace doesn't care about excuses. He cares about results. If you can't make your quotas, he makes adjustments.
No, please!
There you are. Le roi des thunes, lieutenant. La touche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lad. Touch me!
Get back here, you brat! We got to
get back!
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he skimmed up the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Why? Double time it is.
atterri encore.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
This is bad.
Ernie, someone's gonna pay for this.
Where's the killer? I want a witness now!
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
Give me Le Roi des Thunes, and I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles, but he failed charge!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God help me!
Bienvenue dans mon échoppe, citoyen.
Piss off, you lot.
Informative, to say the least.
Ma parole, quelle aventure!
Hold your line, men!
That should smoke them out.
Get out of here!
What do you expect? Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
Let's get out of here.
Where are you going? Soil yourself? Need a change of britches?
What's happened?
The beggars.
They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
Nearby, and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Among the beggars.
Stay on your guard!
given up. State to government!
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
Last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable!
There you are! Tricky, tricky, assassin. Shall I take from you?
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord.
I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that, brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. De la Serre is dead, Grand Master.
Good.
Someone douse the fires!
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed. The body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Well, where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léon.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Thank you.
J'imagine que c'est dangereux.
D'un asile.
Oh.
Hey,
Arno. Godspeed, citizen.
Can't be far.
Thank you.
Your kind are finished.
Yeah. mes gentilleux.
Un autre client bientôt, c'est...
Un nom de caillou.
Marché. Sauchez.
Qu'ils avaient condiqué les...
Thank you.
Moi-même, je n'y croyais pas.
Il doit chercher à être là.
Hey! That's a boy! Help! Someone!
Ah! Adieu, madame.
Très bien, si vous... Vas-y!
Regarde-moi en face quand je te parle.
Look at that. Jean-Baptiste Rotondo escaped prison. Ever hear of him? He knows a few things about the assassins. It's likely he'll attempt to get to the Templars and tell him what he knows. Assassinate him before the National Guard can reach him. He's right down there, escaping through the sewers.
Ooh.
Anyone through here? He might try to double back.
We'll never find the bastard in this rat's nest.
Be ready. Bugger will come back this way, sure.
Damn! Which way did we come in?
Thank you.
Here.
Personne ne peut échapper à la justice. Nous avons notre dû.
J'espère qu'il ne va pas voir ma femme.
Et tout entière dans son chapeau.
Nous luttons pour une France meilleure.
Thank you.
it isn't the best barkeep
in town. Sorry, I don't owe you anything.
Que signifie tout ça?
Quelqu'un me racontera la suite des événements.
Pourtant, je vous imagine bien là-bas de droite.